Wow, I look insane. Hey guys, it's Carrie, and welcome to today's video. You're joining me. I wish it was earlier than it actually is. It's like almost 9 o'clock. It's 8:51, and I set my alarm for 7:30 this morning. I don't know. I am like struggling to wake up recently. Maybe it's because I've been working later nights. Today I'm going to bring you along with me for a day in the life video. So first things first, I was going to run this morning. Don't really feel like doing that, but I am dog sitting. So I'm going to kind of wash my face and, you know, use the bathroom and such, and then head over to Nova's house. Having a good day? Do you want to say hi?
How's it going?
Oh, Stretch.
This is my roommate's dog, Aspen. Say, I'm going to go away soon because my roommate's going to Italy for a month. Yeah? Are you so sweet this morning?
Why are you licking my leg?
Huh? Why are you licking my leg?
Why are you licking my face?
Oh.
Alrighty, friend. There are my keys. I will be back. I'm gonna go take care of Nova, okay?
Bye!
So, Nova only lives a couple miles up the road, like 2. And I actually debated running there this morning and then running back, but I didn't feel like it. Maybe I'm also struggling to wake up because my brother Robert and I agreed to not drink caffeine for a month. I told him I just drink coffee for taste and I only drink Red Bull as a mixer. Maybe I'm actually feeling the effects of no caffeine. He just drinks a lot of energy drinks, so I figured, you know, a good way for him to not drink caffeine is if I agree that I won't either, but I'm kind of regretting it because coffee sounds really good right now. There she is.
Hi, Nova. Hi, Nova.
Oh, boy. Oh, goodness. But yeah, this is Nova. She's like a, I think she's less than 2 years old. I think she's just like a year and a half years old. She's a little yellow lab. Having a good poop over there?
Hi, how are you?
Did you want to eat? Come on, let's go back inside. So do you want to go for a walk?
Huh? Do you want to go for a walk?
Come here.
Good girl.
It's poop. Well, that was all I had to do with Nova. And today's actually my last day taking care of her. Her owner comes back at like 2 p.m. today. All right, so I've just been sitting here on my phone for a little bit. And sorry, I keep looking. Because Aspen's just staring at me. We've just been hanging out I'm trying to figure out something with a school project. Basically, I have to interview someone, and I asked two different people, and they've both, I've asked actually a lot of people, but two different people got back to me and said that they could, one tomorrow morning for a phone interview. One today said they could do a phone interview or in person. So I had responded yesterday at like 9:30 saying, oh, where would I meet you? Someone heard back. And that's supposed to be at like 12:30, and it's currently like 10:20. I am hungry, so I'm gonna bring you guys along with me into the kitchen. My go-to breakfast recently was my go-to breakfast last summer too, which is overnight oats. Yes, our fridge is very full, but I shoved it right here. Look at that. She thick. Let's look at some good light. But I'm also gonna cut up some strawberries to eat with this. Yeah, I actually bought kombucha the other day, so, you know, trying to improve that gut health. My mornings aren't always this chill, but I mean, like, it's a Thursday, so I have class later today, and right now I'm trying to plan going out to eat with my roommates later, because my roommate Mary, I think I said this morning, is going to Italy for a month. She actually leaves tomorrow to go home, and then she'll be back Tuesday, and I'll drive her to the airport. But this is our last, like, actual night together, so we're trying to plan somewhere to go out to eat. So yeah, I was thinking, like, maybe burgers or something, but Rachel can't eat red meat. So yeah, I'm just trying to plan that out, and then I usually just, like, use the Chromecast on the TV right in front of me and watch some TV or YouTube, depending on what I need to catch up on. So I think I'm just gonna watch Riverdale.
Previously on Riverdale.
Can you hear? You ready? Sit.
Oh God. Well, I accidentally just recorded Aspen throwing up on the ground. I'm not going to show you, but now I don't want to clean up her throw up. Update, I cleaned and mopped before. Honestly, picking that up made me want to throw up. But now, your mommy's going to come home soon, but do you want to go for a walk? We back from the walk, and now I remembered I have some homework to do, which is just a discussion post, so realistically all I have to do is just to read an article and then just, like, pretty much talk about how I felt about it, what I learned from it, respond to someone else's post, and then I'm gonna go for a run because it's cloudy outside, and then I'm going to lift, then I have class, and then we're getting out early, then I'm gonna come home and shower, and then we can go out to eat. It's gonna be a productive day. Some time has passed. It's now 2:13, and I changed my shirt and put on some running shoes because I'm gonna go work out before class. I know that I haven't eaten yet, therefore I'm going to be hungry in class, like I usually am. Well, just from driving, I'm already sweaty. So that's where we're at. Yeah, it's probably like 80 something degrees. Hey Siri, what's the temperature outside?
It's about 80 degrees outside.
But I tell you, I kind of have to poop. This is like honestly, a common dilemma. I like come here to run, and then I just always have to poop when I start running. I honestly haven't ran in like a week. More than that, actually. It's been like probably 2 weeks at this point. So let's struggle through it. All right. Enough procrastinating.
5 minutes later.
There's a biker
I'm just gonna poop in these woods. Like half mile in, but I'm just gonna wait for him to pass. And then I'm gonna go poop in here. Cause it's pretty secluded. And you know, like I said, I had to poop. It's a cute trail. Let's see if anyone else is coming. I didn't see anyone. That means I can go. I'm like not hiding at all. Judge me. I'm gonna go home and shower after class. You guys wanted a day in the life of a runner? This is it.
Oh my God. That's what I just said. Once I sat down, it was like 2 seconds ago. As you can probably tell by my red face, it's hot. Definitely hit that time of the year where I should not be running this late in the day. Didn't really know how long I was gonna go, and obviously I wanted to lift, but now it's 3:30 exactly. I pushed myself harder on my run because I knew that I wasn't gonna lift. I actually enjoyed the run, even though it like kind of also sucked. Like, it just felt good to hurt. Whew. So now I'm just gonna hydrate and eat my salad and go to class. So ideally, my post-run snacks would be like an apple, because I'm usually like craving hydration and sugar, but I did not bring that. I don't know why. I was just like, I have a salad, that's fine. I also have pretzels in my bag, because sometimes like I just need salt. Lemon in this water was probably the best idea, because it's gonna give me some good sugars, some fructose. All right, cheers. I'm gonna go to class.
In the United States, and these large farms, of which there are about 80,000, represented only about 4% of our total farms, but 2/3 of our agricultural production.
Much later.
Are you filming right now?
Yeah.
Am I in it?
No.
Well, I just gave myself a wedgie because I'm wearing a romper. I can't move too much or else it feels like I'm wearing a diaper, you know what I mean?
Yeah, I feel you.
Alright, here's the finished look. Just some sandals I got from Buckle. This dress I got from PacSun. And then pretty simple makeup. Just my normal winged eyeliner.
When you walk my way, pick it up.
Who's your picket fence, love?
And where's that tree? Hit the wall!
And where?
Really good. You want to try it? Do you like pineapple? That's all it tastes like. Okay.
1, 2, 3, go.
Oh, that one's cute. It's actually me.
Soon after.
No! Rachel couldn't even finish her drink, so I had to chug hers for her.
Let's get this
baby.
Open. I was gonna take bye things! I was gonna take that silverware off the table, but the hostess and I made eye contact as I was like reaching for it. And I was like, oh crap. I had to pull my hand back real fast.
Oh Lord.
She probably looked at me like that because stealing is against the law, but I wanted to do it because you only live once. I'm like a dog.
How many times are we gonna go around before Rachel throws up?
Probably not, just like two more, honestly.